love about Victoria, or playing Victoria, is that I get to play sides of my personality that I try to hide in my real life. She can be kind of bitchy. She's very feisty, but she's definitely vulnerable. I really like playing that stuff in real life that you think, I don't want to show that. I want to keep that a little under wraps. She's a very complicated character, so I love playing her.